Now, you probably know that you can unlock your Mac with your Apple Watch. But did you know that you could also unlock your iPhone with your Apple Watch? And you can also unlock your Apple Watch with your iPhone. Let's take a look at these different options for unlocking our Apple devices. Now, the first thing we need to do is we need to make sure that we have a passcode on our Apple Watch. I like to set this up through the Watch app on the iPhone. So let's go over to my iPhone and see where we set this up. Now, from here, what we need to do is we need to open up the Watch app. I have it sitting here on my home screen. So let's go ahead and tap on that to open it up. Now, what we do is we make sure that we're looking at My Watch. This is where we have all the settings for your watch. And then when we're looking at My Watch, what we do is we go up to passcode here. I highly recommend setting up a passcode. When you set up a passcode, let's go ahead and tap on it. When you set up a passcode here, what you're going to do is set up a four-digit code for your Apple Watch. Now, you only have to enter in that four-digit code when you put the Apple Watch on your wrist, such as after charging it. After that, you will not have to enter in that four-digit code until you take it back off of your wrist. So that's the first requirement. We need to have a passcode. So I have a passcode on my Apple Watch. Now that we have that set up, let's take a look at our first option, how we can unlock our Mac with our Apple Watch. We set this up through the Mac. So let's go over to my Mac. Now I'm going to be demonstrating this with macOS Sonoma. You're going to see I'm using macOS Sonoma here. But this does work with older versions of macOS as well. So if you're using macOS Ventura or even macOS Catalina, I believe it works with Catalina as well, you should be able to set this up. So now where do we set this up to unlock our Mac with our Apple Watch now that we have a passcode on the Apple Watch? Well, we go to our system settings here. So I go back over to the Apple menu, and then we go over to our system settings. From here, what we need to do is we need to go to our Touch ID and Password. When I select this, you're going to see an option here for Apple Watch. Now I have two Apple Watches. I have an Ultra and then I also have a Nike Apple Watch. If we look here, you're going to see that my Ultra can unlock my Mac, but my Nike Watch cannot. So now all I need to do is just tap on the slider here and enter in my password. And now my Apple Watch is going to be able to unlock my Mac. So if I'm at the login screen, or maybe I reboot my Mac, I'm at that login screen. If I'm wearing my Apple Watch will unlock the Mac for me automatically. So that's how we set it up on the Mac. Now I mentioned in the introduction that we can also use the Apple Watch to unlock our iPhone. How can we do that? Well, we set that up through the system settings on our iPhone. So let's go over to my iPhone and see where we set this up. Now, as I mentioned, what we need to do is open up the Settings app. I tap on it. And then from here, what I need to do is swipe up until I find Face ID and Passcode. When I tap on Face ID and Passcode, it's going to ask for my code. So I'm going to go ahead and type it in there. And then when we swipe up, you're going to see an option for unlock with the Apple Watch. So now what I'm able to do is set my Apple Watches to unlock my iPhone. So right now I have one of my Apple Watches set to unlock my iPhone. This is my Ultra. So that one is ready to unlock. If I'm wearing my Ultra Apple Watch, my iPhone will automatically unlock. But you're going to see that my Nike Watch here is not set up for it. The slider is off. So now all I need to do is just tap on this, and then what it'll do is it'll set it up. Now you do have to be wearing the Apple Watch in order for this to work. So I'm wearing my Nike Apple Watch. It needs to communicate with it. So I'm wearing that watch. So now when I tap on the slider and tap on turn on, you're going to see that it is now setting my Apple Watch up to unlock my iPhone. Now if I'm wearing a mask or if the iPhone can't see my face, maybe I'm wearing a scarf. I do live in Michigan, so I could be wearing a scarf. If I need to unlock my iPhone, my Apple Watch will unlock it for me as long as I'm wearing it on my wrist. Now we have one other option for unlocking our devices. We can have the iPhone unlock our Apple Watch. When you put on the Apple Watch, it asks for 4-digit code. I will sometimes forget to type in that code. I just put on my Apple Watch and go. Well, if I have my iPhone and I unlock my iPhone, it will automatically unlock my Apple Watch as long as I'm wearing it. So let's see where we set that up as well. Now we do this in the Watch app on the iPhone. So let's go back over to my iPhone and then we're going to go to the Watch app. First thing we need to do is we need to open up the Watch app. As I mentioned, this is all done through the Watch app on the iPhone. So let's go ahead and tap on it. And you need to make sure that you're looking at My Watch. Now from here, what we do is we just swipe up until we find Passcode. When we tap on Passcode, you're going to see an option for unlocking with the iPhone. So now all I need to do is just make sure that this is turned on, and if I put on my Apple Watch and I don't enter in that 4-digit code, which sometimes I do, when I unlock my iPhone, it'll automatically unlock the Apple Watch. So those are the different ways we can unlock our Apple devices. We can have our Apple Watch unlock our Mac. This is all set up through our system settings on the Mac. We can also have our Apple Watch unlock our iPhone. This is done through the Settings app on the iPhone. And then we can have our iPhone unlock our Apple Watch. This is done through the Watch app on the iPhone. So those are the different ways we can unlock our Apple devices.